And on the second day of the Bournemouth Festival, the United Kingdom Championships, we saw an absolute plethora of brilliant dancing, some fantastic competitions, some real humdingers between different couples, and we came out with the same champion. The champion for 2013 of the United Kingdom Amateur Latin was Neil and Ekaterina. But of course, the big news of the night was that Neil and Ekaterina announced that they were retiring from amateur competitions, and in future they are now going to be professionals. They did also tell me that they were going to make the British Championships their first event. So all we can do is wish them all the best in their professional career. The United Kingdom Open Professional Ballroom Championships was a title retained by Arunas and Katusha, who now have won it for 4 years on the trot. So here we are, day two of the United Kingdom Championships and the winners of the Amateur 2013 Championship and retaining your title, and the biggest news of the night, turning professional. Ekaterina, Neil, congratulations first of all. So how did you feel?
Amazing, really, really good. It was lovely just to having that thought that it's last amateur competition just made it really special.
It's also nerve-wracking as well, because you know you don't want to turn pro like coming second in the comp, so it's even more stress at the end of it, like please be first.
And the competition tonight was terrific, but I just think you danced the champions final tonight.
I hope so. I think
we really tried our hardest, and we put a lot of we always put work in, but we keep trying to push even more. And I think a little bit knowing that we wanted to go pro was a little bit more of a push as well, because they're all good in amateur, and again it's going to be another type of competition, and we've got to work hard.
This is true. Now as professionals, but what I must say, the change of costume I thought was terrific, because you came out, you looked so fresh.
Lovely.
In that
Thank
final,
you.
White and black, it was gorgeous, and the dress is gorgeous. Did you make it yourself?
I didn't, but I designed all my dresses, so my style.
We have a nice sponsor. He's great.
It's great, yeah.
So what's going to be your first professional competition?
Blackpool
in May.
Yeah. Blackpool. So we look forward to welcoming you in Blackpool in May as the new boys on the block. But congratulations,
Thank
thoroughly
you.
Deserved, champions for 2013, as the lights go out. But I'm sure you saw it all, folks. Thank you very much indeed, Catherine.
Thank you very much, thank you.
And thank you, Neil.
Thank you very much.
Superb
Hope
champions.
To see you soon.
You will. Okay.
Thank you.
And now, of course, we have the professional champions, four times winners now of the United Kingdom Championships. And does it get any better?
You know, for me, actually, probably for us, it feels just as exciting as when we won the first time. Yeah. It's no difference.
It was actually, UK is a very special competition for us. It was our first major competition together, and it was very successful, actually. We didn't expect it to be so successful. It was when we just rose to the top without any expectations, and ever since then, I think it's been special, and we've won fourth time now, and It feels wonderful, and we're really, really happy. Yeah.
But tonight, I think you'll see on the DVD, and you'll see this as well, folks, you seem to go a gear higher tonight. I mean, what were you doing tonight that was different? Did you know? Do you know anything?
Well, we always try to dance up a gear. We're always trying to get better. And I guess tonight was the lucky night.
Well, Katusha danced extremely well tonight, and that made me dance.
I always do.
Compliments, Katusha!
I enjoy it a lot, so that made me dance even better, I think.
But the power that you had in your feet and legs tonight, the lowering actions and the drive, it was so smooth.
Yeah. Well, we try to improve all the time. It's an ongoing process, and some competitions may be better, some may not be as good, but the goal is to produce better and better dancing continuously. I feel like it happened. I think our performance tonight was better if we compare with the previous year's performance. So we're happy.
Yeah, and of course, obviously, the United Kingdom, this place, the amphitheatre of this place with the audience, obviously, it's going to make you better, dance better anyway, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, it does inspire us, I feel.
She can speak English as well, Runas.
Yeah, I begin to realise it now.
And when are you back to America? Tomorrow? Or?
No, we stay. We're watching amateur ballroom and professional Latin. We always love staying and watching. It's a very exciting comp. And then after that, we'll go back.
Yeah, and are you going to try and go for the record 8-9 times?
We're just trying to take one at a time.
As long as we enjoy it, we're going to dance. And whenever we feel like we had enough, we'll stop.
Well, we certainly enjoy watching you, and tonight was an absolute treat, and it will be a treat for everybody watching you. Congratulations. You thoroughly deserved it tonight. Four times winners, Arunas and Katusha.
Thank you, Mike.
Thank you.
We have some exclusive highlights here on DSI TV. Please just watch and enjoy.
Beautiful opening waltz. Thank you, dancers. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Championship final. Thank you, competitors.